This is Dobby. He's about a year old and he is a brown Chihuahua mix. Although I'm not sure what the mix is because he's got really pretty coloring in his fur. He's got some light white patches and his texture in his fur is very unique and different, not like something we see in a lot of Chihuahuas. When I first saw Dobby, I thought he was really cute. I looked up his picture, I hadn't met him yet. And I thought, wow, look how cute this little dog is. He has beautiful eyes, big ears, has this funny little expression on his face. And when I met him in person the first time, he was exactly like the picture. It was pretty funny. He tends to have the same kind of facial expression all the time, which I think is hilarious. And whether his ears are up or down, if he's a little nervous, he still has the same look. He currently has a kennel mate here at the adoption center. So he has been living with another dog and doing just fine. And I think he would do well in a home whether there's a lot of physical activity, hikes and walks, or if somebody's just looking for a couch potato dog, I think he'd be fine with just that too. And considering that he's only a year old, he's actually pretty calm for his age. He's not super energetic or trying to escape when he's on your lap. He just sits here and he's very content.